I'm Kas Dumroese. I'm a research plant physiologist located in Moscow, Idaho. For the work that I do, my research and especially my technology transfer, collaboration is very important. Because of the work that I do growing native plants and then getting them out into the field, my work spans a lot of different disciplines, including forestry, horticulture, chemistry, physics, biology, botany, soils, and on and on and on. And so to really provide the benefits that I think should be provided to nursery managers and to field professionals, I seek out a lot of experts and do a lot of collaborative work. So I've been in this business for more than 30 years, and it's funny how things change over time. But one of the things that I'm finding really exciting is that the scope of my research is changing, and because of that, I need to find new collaborators to work with. And some of the questions that we're looking at are, how do we deploy these native plants on the landscape in order to meet multiple conservation benefits? Like, how do we put plants out there that are good for sage grouse and for native pollinators and for monarchs all at the same time? And then how do we put them on the landscape so that they're adapted to today's climate and future climate? So in the future, my research collaborations are going to change, looking at some really new and cool, intriguing questions that we think need to be answered. And together we try and find the best solutions for the problems that are facing our nurseries and our native plant producers and users. And then we also try and look for new and innovative ways to share that information with the folks who need it.